Deji inside to Harris. Harris now back to the basket against Hassan. Spinball, little right hand fadeaway, too heavy on that one. Off the hands of Nick Tansh, so he leads ball on the baseline. The Deji will go to the baseline for him. Easily stolen away by Nick Tansh. Read the scripted out of bounds play, and Lions will pull up early in the hands of Zaire. Oh, hits a three to open the scoring. Concerning start to the game for Force when you see Taylor hit such a smooth triple. Harris now to Sanders. Sanders to the Fadeja, and the Fadeja takes a couple of dribbles and comes out. Ball to Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger looking to swing it inside, goes to Harris. Harris loses the handle, but he's fouled by Hassan as he goes to the basket. Harris will go to the line for two shots. Great vision by Eisenbarger. It looks like the Lions have learned from their last encounter where Eisenbarger lit up the copper box. Hitting triple after triple. They're chasing him out. Long way outside the perimeter now. Trying to get the ball out of Eisenbarger's hands. Harris will go to the line for two shots. Only averaging 44% from the line, so not a great free throw shooter. Gets the first to go. Second, good start for Harris in the line. He's averaging 5 points and just over five rebounds beginning the season for Leeds. Taylor now with the ball for the Lions. To Nick Tansh in the wing. Looking for the post now to Taylor, knocked away by Sanders, so it'll still be a Lions ball. 11 seconds left on the shot clock. Right line ball to London. And Williams inbound the ball for Lions. To Taylor. Taylor swings the ball through, drives inside. As Deji's footwork too slow, has to hand check him, causing a foul. Look at Deji's first foul, and Leeds forces first foul of the game also. Williams again with the inbound ball. Goes into the post. Back out to Williams. He'll pull the trigger on the three. Ah, oh, two triples, back-to-back triples for London Lions. Maybe they're looking to beat Leeds Force at their own game. It's the Deji now with the dribble up against Awumi. Uses a screen from Harris. Sprawling defense from the Lions. Sanders now back to Lefadeja. Lefadeja. Lane opens up from drives inside, hands it off to Harris. Harris loses the hand, but the ball goes to Marsden. Shot clock running out. Throws it off Nick Tansh. So it'll still be a forced ball, but the shot clock's down to three. Leeds will have to get a quick shot off. Are they even going to be able to inbound the ball? They do, but it's given straight away to London. And Awumi now with it. To Hassan, out to Williams. Williams wide open for another three. Leeds Force all over the place in the early goings. Three-pointers in the opening 2 minutes for London Lions, and they're out to an early 7-point lead. Shocking defense by Leeds Force, no rotational coverage whatsoever. Marsden now drives inside, goes up against two players. Harris flies through for the rebound, can't get it. London will come away with it. Hassan now gives it up to Taylor. Taylor slows it down for Lions as they build for a more structured offense. Nick Tansh for three, flat trajectory, another triple for London. Four threes in the opening 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Massively knocks Leeds Force back onto the ropes. The old story for Leeds Force of not getting out to the races early in the game has come back to haunt them once again. They're down by 10 with only 2.5 minutes gone in this one. Marsden now hands it off to Eisenbarger. The foul committed by Taylor. He's frustrated by the call, but he did try and break things up, causing it back here at the Carnegie Sports Arena. Leeds Force will inbound the ball after that timeout. Eisenbarger now, and Marsden. Eisenbarger takes the hand off, moves up to the Fadeja ball now into Marsden. Going up against Williams. A little bit of one-on-one, little shake, can't lose his defender though. Shot clock down to two. He's got to get it up, hasn't gone up. London Lions strip it away. Taylor now out in transition. Little skip inside, right hand flow, too heavy with it. Nick Tansh with the rebound though. Travelling violation called a nab at Nick Tansh. Great defense by the Israeli Fadeja. Leads to Leeds Force getting the ball back from the Lions. Eisenbarger now with the point guard responsibility. Gives it to Lefadeja, to Marsden. Parrish called for the foul. That will be his first of the game. And the third team foul of the quarter for the Lions. That's reasonably early, but spreading them out across the team. London. Of course, get the ball into Lithgow. So Deji now to Sanders. He'll take the 3-0, won't face it. Tries inside. He'll skip. Tries to throw it inside to Harris. Harris now fades away. Tough move by Harris. Can't get that to go. And Williams comes away with a rebound for the Lions. Stolen away by Rainey there for Deji. Sanders wide open for the three. Drains the three. Jermaine Sanders. First open play field goal. Four force. Reduces the London lead down to seven. Taylor now with the ball on the wing. Pulls up for the three, comes up short, battle under the bucket. Awumi with the rebound. Williams will pull the trigger on the three. He comes up short. Sanders grabs the rebound and gets out to the race in transition to Marsden. Marsden open for the long two. Not enough on that one. London will come back the other way. Run and gun basketball from both teams. Nick Tash up against Eisenbarger. Lays it up off the glass. The lead is back out to 9 points, 5 to Leeds Force, 14 to London Lions. The game going as the form books would suggest so far. Eisenbach to Disraeli for Deji. For Deji feeds the low post. Marsden reverse pivots out, goes up against Nick Tash. Great defense, back out for Deji. Shot clock running down. For Deji has to take a tough three, doesn't get it to go. Leeds Force offense finding no form whatsoever so far. Nick Tash pulls up for the long three, drains another three. That's five threes for London Lions in the opening 5 minutes of this game. They are lighting it up from the perimeter. The Deji to Eisenbach, back to Marsden. Marsden to Sanders. Sanders now taking his time. Feeds Marsden in the low post. They double down on Marsden, see him as a threat. Ball skip to Lifadeji. Shot clock down to three. Behind the back from Lifadeji. He's going to have to throw up an off-balance. Tough shot. Nothing there. Hassan with the rebound for Lions. Another poor option for Leeds Force. Taylor now drives inside. Draws the body contact off Eisenbarger. And one, Zaire Taylor. Beautiful play. Experienced play by Zaire Taylor. Eisenbarger suggesting to the referee there was an elbow. But just another tough play by Taylor. Sends him to the line for the bonus shot. Leeds make their first change. Matthew into the game. Look for Deju out. And he hits the bonus point, shooting 78% from the line. London apply a full court pressure now. Sanders to Marsden. Marsden kicks it out to Matthew. Matthew open for three. First shot of the game and gets it to go. Eddie Matthew continues in the rich vein of form that he's found from the perimeter. Well, the Lions lead is still at 12 points. Nick Tash looks to go back door with Awumi. Fortunate for London there. Awumi fades away. Travelling violation called on Awumi. Good defence by Eisenbarger. 4:23 to go. Leeds Force 8, London Lions 20. An impressive offensive display so far for the Lions. Matthew now with the ball for Force. To Harris. To Sanders. Looking to get Eisenbarger open. Managed to get him open, but Awumi chases over the screen, so no option. Marsden open for the long two. Doesn't take it. Looks to back his way in. Pivots out. Good defense by Hassan. Eisenbarger drives inside, fades to the basket. Does he get the roll? Yes, he does. Jack Eisenbarger. Lions playing great defense at the moment, forcing Leeds to take some very difficult shots. Taylor now looks to drive inside, pulls up, floats off the glass. Beautiful play by Zaire Taylor. Confidence exuding from Lions' key man. Sanders now behind the back, tries to lose his man, double teamed on the wing, looks to float inside to Harris but throws it away instead. No one chasing back for Leeds Force, so Williams brings it for Lions to Hassan, to Nick Tash. Misses the easy two off the glass. Force will come back the other way. Both teams in a run and gun at the moment. Ball is skipped to Eisenbarger, open for the three, face the three, one dribble, takes the three, drops the three, Jack Eisenbarger. Single digits now, 9-point ball game, just over 3 minutes to play in the first quarter. A stunned Leeds Force are starting to find their feet. Ball now into Nick Tash, looking to back his way in against Sanders. Foul is called on Sanders. close. That'll be a baseline ball for the Lions. Double change for both teams as Nick Tash and Awumi go to the bench for Lions. Wells and Ikinwin come in. For Force, Marston and Sanders go to the bench. And Moria and Nebo come into the game. Baseline ball now. Williams will have it for Lions. Comes to the wing to Taylor, to the corner to Williams. He'll pull the trigger on a three. Comes up short on that one, and Nebo grabs the rebound for Leeds. Ball now with Maurier. Maurier skips it to Matthew. Matthew open for the three. Eddie Matthew! Two threes already for Eddie Matthew. And Nebo stolen the ball for Leeds. Eisenbarger now with the ball on the wing. He's being trapped. Ball goes to Maurier. Back out to Nebo. And things slow down for Force. Foul called on Williams. Eddie Matthew wide open for the shot. Didn't find him. Sideline ball now for the Force. Eisenbarger looking for the inbound. It goes to Nebo instead. Nebo will hand it off to Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger to Moria. Moria now to Nebo. Nebo will have to take the three, not his kind of range. Oh, he drains the three in the face of Hassan. Not where he'd want to be taking a late in the shot clock jumper from, but he does, and he brings it down to just a 3-point ball game with 2:05 to play in the first quarter. He can win now. Pulls up for the mid-range two. Hassan grabs an offensive rebound and puts it back. Been doing it all season. Rashad Hassan averaging just over 20 points and 8 rebounds a game. Nebo now to Moria. Eisenbarger trying to break through the screen. And the foul is called. Just waiting to see who the foul is called on. That one's called on Zaire Taylor. That's going to send him to the bench. Interesting quandary for Coach Lloyd for Lions. That brings into the game Andre Lock up the first time. Eisenbarger will go to the line for two shots. He's shooting 77% from the championship right for the following season. And it's the first to go. So averaging 16.4 points per game. An important part of the Leeds roster this season. His first BBL season. And the second. Beautiful shooting form from Eisenbarger. Down to a 4-point ball game now. Lockhart, the point guard responsibilities for that. Wells on the wing to Hassan. Lockhart, Wells trying to post up in the low post, being guided by Harris. Obviously Wells made the move from Force to London. Lockhart from outside, not enough on that one, and Nebo will corral the loose ball. And Force come back the other way. Eisenbarger with his head up. Oh, he'll pull the trigger on a quick three. Oh, Jack Eisenbarger drains another triple, and we're all tied here, 24 apiece, with just over a minute to play in the first quarter, and the Leeds Force crowd come to life. Lockhart now with the ball on the wing, waiting for it to happen in front of him. Wells now trying to isolate. Ekman will take a long two. Does he get the roll? Yes, he does. Trying to find the mismatch for Wells in the low post, but Ikinwin takes the long two instead. Eisenbarger now to Nebo. Eddie Matthew drives the baseline. Comes off the kneel. Zach Wells. And the referee's given the ball to the Lions. Looked like he came off the Lions player. The referee's claimed that it came off. He saw it come off Eddie Matthew's leg. So it'll be a Lions ball on the baseline with 35.1 seconds to play in this first quarter. London Lions with a 2-point lead. Oh, Maurier, great play. Looks like the referee was saying bad call, didn't mean to blow his whistle. That's going to be a Leeds Force ball. Great defense by Maurier, fronting the far taller Zach Wells in the post and seeing the ball away, getting the interception. Leeds Force will look to get the last shot. 10 seconds left in this first quarter. Eddie Matthew now back out to Nebo. Nebo to Maurier. To Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger for three. Looks like it's gone to the right. Knocked out of bounds off the foot of Eisenberger. 0.7 seconds left in the quarter. Lions with a 2-point lead. Williams now. Moyo didn't get that off in time. And into the first quarter, Leeds Force 24, London Lions 26. Interesting. London Lions with just a 2-point lead. Pick and win now. Look to inbound the ball for London. To Moyo. Floats it inside to Williams. Williams grabs the deep pass. Looks like he travelled, nothing cool. But London come away with the ball. Offensive loose ball comes back to London as well. Moyo now with the ball on the wing to Ikenwim, to Williams. And London slow it down and use their shot clock. Hassan now into Ikenwim. He's going to look back down the smaller Eisenberger. Pulls up for the short range two and gets it to go. Smart play by the London's captain. Extended the London lead to 4 points. Eisenberger now with the ball to Marsden, to Anibo. Shot clock down 10. Matthews with a quick release three. Nothing there as Wells grabs the rebound for London. Moyo beats it out to Williams. Williams back to Wells. Wells can't handle it, but Ikenwim can. He cleans up after Wells' loose ball. Ball now with Matthews. Matthews slows things down to Sanders. Sanders fakes the three and steps out and slows it down again. London out. 6-point lead now. Sanders looks to hand it off to Eisenberger. Back to Sanders. Sanders against Ikenwim. Face three guys inside. Defense close up. Looks like he's pushed on his way to the basket. Ikenwim called for the foul. That's his first of the game. First Lions foul of the quarter. Double substitution for the Lions now. It's Hassan and Williams go to the bench. And Awumi and Nick Cash come into the game. Throw shot now for Sam. Shooting 83% this season. So great percentage. It's the first. Also leading the team 18.8 points per game, which is in fifth in the league scoring. Impressive first professional season for Jermaine Sanders. And hits the second. On the long three, beautiful form by Alex Awumi, gets it to go. Sanders now. To Marsden, corner Marsden takes it against Wells, kicks to the corner. Matthew will step into the long two instead of the three. Short on that one, takes the front of the iron and bounces over for Awumi to grab the rebound for London. Ikenwim now, he'll look to drive along the baseline, pulls up for the short range two, gets it to go. Another 2 points for the London skipper. Back out now to a 9-point lead for the Lions. Sanders with the ball at the top. To Eisenberger. Eisenberger with the ball. Put to the three, nothing there. Marsden pull the trigger on the long two. Beautiful shot by Rob Marsden. Great find by Eisenberger on the pick and roll. Tash will pull the trigger on three instead. Too heavy on that one, but Ikenwim grabs a rebound. London will go again. Ikenwim for three this time. Ah, oh, beautiful play by Joe Ikenwim. He's now up to 11 points personal. His lead force come the other way. Marsden pulls the trigger on a short range two. Gets it to go. Rob Marsden starting to find some rhythm now. 8-point ball game in favour of the Lions. Moyo to Awumi. Awumi beats the post with Nick Tash. Guarded by Nebo. Backing his way in. Looks like he's using his arm. Foul is called on. On Nebo. Looked like an offensive foul from where we were. Doesn't look like the referee's maybe quite had that angle. And Nebo has to go to the bench, and Highlands checks into the game for the first time. Eisenbarger goes to the bench as well, and Sandwell into the game for the first time. Nick Tash again with the ball, pulls a long two. Too heavy, and Sanders will come away with the rebound. Going up against Ickenwin behind the back, finds some space, drives inside, gives it inside to Marsden. Marsden, little fake out to Highlands. Highlands at the elbow to Sanders, and Force can't find the shot. Good recovering defence by Lyons. Sanders now is fouled. Wait to see who comes. Ickenwin's call for the foul, it's his second. London will make a double change as Hassan and Williams come in. Ickenwin and Wells go to the bench. Paul London. Vanderbilt now with the ball. Good into Mars, and comes and gets the handoff back to Mars. Mars in the low post, spins against Nick Tash, trying to back his way in. Nothing there. Sanders behind the back, drives inside, lane opens up. Tough fadeaway move from Sanders and gets it to go. He's been pulling those shots out all season long for Leeds. Williams open for the three. Off the iron and out. Sandoval now out on the break, 2-1. Matthew to Sanders. Fouled. Can't get the basket. Sensible foul by Moyo. That'll send Sanders to the line for two shots. And Moyo will pick up his first foul again. 5-0 balanced game here at Uneaton Port Arena. Sanders goes to the line. It's the first. And second. It's his personal tally to 9. Away by Sandoval. Sanders out of the races. One hand jam, Jermaine Sanders. Nick Tash looks to the referee to get him out of jail. Referee says no foul. Nick Tash shrugs his shoulders to the bench. And the game is down to 2 points again. Sound to Nick Tash. Nick Tash, little lane opens up for him. Barrels his way inside. Fouled on his way to the basket. He'll go to line for two shots. Foul is called on Sanders. Force will make a change as Matthew will come out and Lithodeja will come in. Sam's second foul. Second team foul. Force for Leeds Force as well. Nick Tash, 81% free throw shooter at the line. Averaging 14.1 points per game. Gets the first to go. Joined the team about a third of the way through the season. Had a big impact for the Lions franchise. Provided them with some height and strength and really stretches the opposition's defence. And the second takes his personal tally to 10. And the London lead to 4. Sanders now out of the races to Highlands. Highlands almost loses control. No basket. Travelling violation called on Ollie Highlands. Sideline ball to London. Another turnover for Leeds Force. London will bring it back the other way. We're about to enter the final 5 minutes of the first half. Nick Tash at the top. Awumi, Awumi for three. Ah, oh, beautiful shot from Alex Awumi. He's up to 6 points now. London lead is back out to 7. You get that feeling that London are just holding Leeds at arm's length. Lithodeja almost loses the ball. Comes away with it. Sandoval for 3. Beautiful shot by Rob Sandoval. He hits his first points of the game. He's shooting 37.7% from the perimeter this season. In his first professional season. Williams to Hassan. Hassan now going up against Highlands. Trying to shake him. Pulls the trigger on the long 2. Too much on that one, and Marsden grabs the rebound at the second attempt. Gives it up to Sanders. Sanders now flowing towards the basket, but slows up. Stolen away. No, Marsden gets the loose ball to Sanders. Sanders plays the 3, drives inside. Travelling violation. Called on Jermaine Sanders. Doesn't get the ball on the floor quick enough. Picks his trail foot up. play, 4-point lead for London, 39 to Force, 43 to the Lions. Mario now with the ball for Lions. Lions definitely benefiting from this phase of play. One of their key men, Taylor, takes a long break on the bench. Awumi now pulls the trigger on another three. Awumi too much on that one. Off the ball, rebound for Sanders. To Sandoval. Sandoval now uses the screen set by Highlands. Highlands, huge mismatch against Moyo. Nick Tash will have to come across and help. Ball goes inside. Is it stolen away? No, Marston managed to hold on to a loose ball. 3 second violation called on Marston. No, travelling violation called on Rob Marston. Again, another turnover, and London will get the ball on the side. Leafs force to come into the pressure that Lions are putting on them. Lions now with the ball. Hassan looking to find Miktash, can't find him as it leads. Defense spools all over him. Hassan now spin move against Highlands, right hand hook shot, beautiful play. That's a street ball move from Rashad Hassan. Sandler now and guided by Moyo, asking for the screen to come. Marston sets the screen, ball comes back to Marston at the top. Marston now looks to drive inside, almost loses the handle, spin move close inside, loses the handle this time. Ball comes out to Martins and Highlands goes inside. A loose ball to Sanders. He gets the two instead. Scrappy offense from Leeds Force. No rhythm, no fluidity. But they get the score, and that's all they'll be interested in at the moment. Hassan to Williams. Williams now calling for the screen to come across. No, he's not. He's calling for the low post from Hassan. Hassan going up against Highlands again. Highlands letting Hassan come inside. Easy two. Ball on the baseline, Eisenberg now. Sandoval being guarded closely by Moyo. The Highlands to Sanders. A little bit more structure now on the offensive end to Eisenberg. To Sandoval. Sandoval drives inside to Eisenberg. Eisenberg corner on the elbow. Too much on that one. Highlands battles for the rebound, but Nick Tash brings it down for the Lions. He's out now. Coast to coast, throws a crazy pass to the invisible man in the corner. Puts his hands up straight away as the hoots and hollers come from the crowd for that mistake. Leeds Force will make the change as Marston goes to the bench and Harris comes back in. 2:15 to play in the first half. Sandoval now with the ball for Force. Being guarded by Moyo for London. Just to go past him, Moyo, very quick feet. Sandoval now finds a cut in Sanders, reverse lap, beautiful move by Jermaine Sanders with just under 2 minutes to go. It's down to a 4-point ball game as we close out this first half. Moyo top to Hassan in the post. Nick Tash makes the backdoor cut and is fouled by Highlands. Highlands really struggling to keep up with the players that have come into the basket. Now they'll send Nick Tash to the line for two. Highlands will go to the bench. But Nebo will come in. It's Highlands' first foul. The third team foul for Leeds Force in this quarter. Lions have got 3 team fouls as well. Nick Tash now at the line for two. Lucky bounce for Nick Tash on that one. And you know when the basketball gods on your side when you see a shot like that drop from the free throw. Interesting matchup tonight as well. This is the 9th matchup between these two teams in the history of the club. 4 at the moment in favour of Leeds Force and 4 in favour of the Lions. So whoever wins this one takes over head-to-head. Second to go, Eisenberg can't hold on to that one. Too much weight on the pass from Sandoval, and another sloppy turnover from Leeds. Gives the ball back to Lions. Lockhart now with the ball at the top. Almost stolen away by Sandoval. Williams now can't find a low post. Backdoor cut by Nick Tash. Great interior screening. Great interior screening by the Lions. creating mismatches and a ton of problems for Leeds Force defensively. And Ebo picked up the foul. That's his second foul. 14th foul for Leeds Force in this quarter. Could be a baseline ball for line. Williams drives to the basket, steps back out long, two, gets it to go. Beautiful shot by Kai Williams. Out to an 8-point ball game in favour of London. Sanders at the top. He'll pull the trigger on a three. Does he get the roll? Yes, he does. Basketball got shining on Jermaine Sanders as well. 5-point ball game. We're into the final minute of the opening first half. Awumi now with the ball for Williams. Williams a long way out, fakes a three. Lockhart now beats the post to Nick Tash. Nick Tash will look to back his way down. Is it stolen away? Yes, it is. Knocked away by Sandoval, and Nebo grabs the loose ball. Sandoval now. Sandoval looks to find a way inside. Floats in. Tough shot by Rob Sandoval. And we're down to a 3-point ball game. 30 seconds left in the first half. Awumi now brings it up over the half for the Lions. Waves away his teammates. About a 6-second difference between shot clock and game clock. Awumi to Hassan. Hassan loses the handle. Out to Eisenberg. Eisenberg on the break. Knocked away by Lockhart. Leeds Force now will no doubt take their time. 11.3 seconds left to play in the first half. Leeds Force will look to take the final shot of the first half. Down by three. They could tie the game here. They managed to find a perimeter shot. Ball to Anibo, back to Eisenberg. Eisenberger for three! Jack Eisenberger from the corner! There's still time for Lions to answer, though. Awumi 3 seconds ago. Pulls up for the long jumper! Doesn't get it to go. What an end to the first half. 51 to Leeds Force, 51 to the London Lions. Make sure you tune back in for all the action of the second half here on Live. Says that London Lions should come away with the win here. So far, it's been a very close affair. Eisenberg in there. The ball being guarded closely by Taylor Harris. He can come back, throws it straight out of bounds. And a first turnover, a first possession. Eisenberg puts his hand up. Second responsible for that one. Fortunately, Harris, the box score, will say otherwise. On the other side for the Lions. Williams put it into Taylor. Impressive start to the game, hitting a flurry of three-pointers. They're looking to do the same in the second half. Taylor now, Nick Tash steps back. Nothing there. Ball moves to Awumi. Awumi, way too heavy on that one. Rattles it off the back door. Of course, got away with it in the hand by Eisenberg. And Sanders now looks to drive inside. He's fouled on his way to the basket. Foul, his first foul of the game, first team's foul of the third quarter.
He took his first of the game.
Flies and back to Sanders. Sanders goes inside to the baseline to the Kadeja. Kadeja steps out, long two. Too heavy on that one, and Hassan got the rebound. There's to Nick Tash. Nick Tash drives inside, and it's fouled, hard by Harris. Nick Tash will go to the line for two shots. Harris picks the foul up. His first foul for the net. Tash leading on scoring in the first half. Shooting. Season with the ball, a four-mark to jump. Second shot. Again, very flat, but gets it to go this time. Takes his personal tally to 13 points. And breaks the deck. Eisenberg. Mars. Sets the screen, gets Sanders. Into the hand of Eisenberg. The double comes to the stand. It goes back to Harris. Harris now. Skips it to Lefadeja. Lefadeja in the corner to Sanders. Sanders going to have to take a shot. Shot clock running down. Beautiful defense by London. Very clear that they've highlighting that Eisenbach is a threat, doubling across on him and pushing him almost out of bounds with the pressure that they're able to apply, forcing Force not to be able to get a shot off in 24. Another slow start to the second half for these Force. Taylor to Hassan. Hassan, too much on that one. Did Force get it? No, Taylor does. For Williams, Williams wide open, no one chasing him out, but he can't get the bucket to go. Hassan grabs the offensive rebound, but can't get the easy shot there. And Williams will pick up the foul as Sanders tries to start the fast break for Lee. Bradley for both teams at the moment. Williams pick up his second team foul for London in the third quarter. Dage and Lee get caught the sideline for Lee. London have got the better of that offensive set. Nick Tash now slows it down, looks to back his way against Sanders. Sanders good defense. Nick Tash can't get the shot, but does get the rebound and gets a little mid-range jumper. Beautiful play by Nick Tash. Persistence pays off. And now Nick Tash. Eisenbach now doubled again. And the ball is stolen away almost again. Sanders holds on to it. Good look to drive inside. Finds the Fadeja on the cut. Beautiful vision by Jermaine Sanders. Looked like Awumi stepped in bounds when he inbounded the ball there. Nothing called though from the referees. Awumi now to Nick Tash. Nick Tash in a handoff to Awumi. Awumi takes a three, couple of dribbles, comes up with a long two. Too much off the iron and out, and Lee Force come back the other way. Sanders for three. Oh, can't connect on that one. You can feel the combined gasp of the league sports crowd. Taylor now to Williams, to Awumi. Awumi from outside. Nothing there for Awumi yet again. Neither team finding their shooting form so far. Inside to Harris. Harris pivots to the basket. Tough shot. In and out. Marsden can't get the one footer to go. Fades away. Losing the ball and hands it straight back to Hassan. Now to Awumi. Awumi to Taylor. Taylor, little hesitation. Drives inside. Beautiful vision by Zayed. Taylor finds Hassan as he threads the pass through to Lee Force players. Back out to a 3-point lead. Eisenbach to Harris. Baseline. Lions will make a change as Hassan comes out and Dickie Wynn comes into the game. Beautiful play by Jermaine Sanders. He's up to 18 points personal and the lead is down to just 1 point. He's about to make a double change with Matthew and Sandville coming in. Williams now to Awumi. Awumi being guarded on the outside by Marsden. Looks to use his foot speed. Can't get around Marsden, but Nick Tash is open for the three. In and out. Big rebound by Quinn, and he'll reset the ball to the top. Back to Awumi. Awumi fakes the three, drives inside. Marsden tries to come out for the defense, but Awumi pulls up short and gets the two to go off the glass. Sensible play by Awumi. Hasn't found any rhythm from outside. So goes inside for the higher percentage shot. Eisenbach in there. Asking for a screen to be set. Nothing coming from any of his teammates though, so has to find his own way to the basket. Harris now takes a dribble to Sanders. Sanders makes it back behind the back, almost loses it to Marsden. Marsden has to pull the trigger, shot clock running down, that's short. But Sanders grabs the loose ball and resets it. He's looking about his way inside. He'll fade away. Beautiful jump shot by Jermaine Sanders, pleading to his teammates to make cuts. Doesn't understand why teammates aren't making the move to the basket that need them to. It's back down to a 1-point ball game. Taylor now fights his way to the basket and a foul is called. Fadeju, it's his second foul. Second team foul for Leeds Force as well. Both teams making change for Force as Eisenberg and Adrian Harris go to the bench for Sandell, Matthew and Mueller. The triple. Every time he's introduced for the game, Eddie Matthew gets the number three. Roomy now. Taylor retired at 60 apiece with just over 4 minutes to play in the third quarter. Roomy out to Niktash. Niktash open in the corner. Beautiful shot for three from Navid Niktash. We're not tied for long as London take the 3-point lead. Sandoval to Marsden. Marsden inside to Anibo. Anibo goes up. Looks like Zanan! Won by Armand Anibo. At last, Leeds Force make London pay for double teaming on the perimeter. That's the third foul on London's captain. Go with him. Trying to make a change. Lockhart comes in for a roomie. But they're going to risk kicking him. Anibo will go to London. Sanders drops the triple. He's up to 23 points now. And Leeds Force claim the lead in the game, 66-65 over London. Ball now with Wells. Backdoor cut. Ickenwin can't hold on to it. Bad pass by Zach Wells. A wide open. Ickenwin must be disappointed by that pass. That would have been an easy 2 points for London. And Zach Wells seat on the bench. Hassan comes back in for him. And of course, they look to extend their lead. Sandoval now with the ball. Anibo. To Sanders. Offensive foul called on Armand Anibo. Double blow. Not only the Leeds Force give up the ball, that's Anibo's third foul as well. Succession for Rob Marsden. London will get the ball on the baseline. Niktash. Back out to Lockhart. And the ball goes inside to Niktash. Niktash wide open. Beautiful vision by Lockhart. Sandoval now with the ball at the top for Force. Spins it inside to Anibo. Anibo to Marsden. Marsden reverse layup. Can't get it to go that time. Looked like a basket interference though as the defender hits the backboard, but nothing called. It can win now from the corner. Too much, and the Force will come away with the ball. Marsden to Sanders. Back out to Nebo, to Matthew. guys inside, loses the handle though, and Lions will come away with it. One-on-one break, Lockhart against Sandebell, puts the brakes on and gets the easy two off the glass. That extends the Lions lead to 3 points with 90 seconds left in the third quarter. Double change for Leeds as Marsden and Sands go to the bench. Moria, Highlands come in. Still throws it away, forcing Highlands into the unsportsmanlike foul. That will send Lions to the line for the free throw and give them the possession. Second foul call on Highlands. The force will make a change as Eisenbach will come back into the game with 1:03 left in the third quarter. Change will be for. Moment, we've got six players on the court. Sandberg will come out of the game. I'm not too sure what's going on here. I don't think a timeout's been called, but both teams using it. Lions particularly using it as a timeout. Lockhart will go to the line. 4-2 shot to and the Lions will get possession of the ball. Third quarter, 7 point lead to the Lions. To Nick Tash, he'll fake on the perimeter, looks to drive the base on the Nebo front, gets footwork in place, comes back out to Williams. Awumi, he'll take the three, way too heavy there. Awumi cannot find his range tonight, throwing up some bad shots this evening. Matthew then, to Nebo for force. To Moria. To Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger for three. He's fouled and one. Jack Eisenbarger with the chance at a 4-point play. Awumi fighting his way back in. Eisenbarger keeps his focus, drops a three and goes to the line for the extra shot. Big play by Jack Eisenbarger. He's shooting almost 50% from the perimeter this season, leading the league in 3-point percentage. And a big play. In the closing stages of the third quarter. Yes, the bonus point. It's down to a 4-point ball game, sorry, a 3-point ball game with 35 seconds left to play in the third quarter. Lockhart now. To Nick Tash for three. Flat trajectory again, doesn't get it to go. About a second and a half differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Eisenberg to Matthew, to Highlands, to Moria. And clock down to 8 seconds now. Eisenberg has to give it to Moria. Moria will have to get the shot up. Moria pulls up for the shot. High arcing shot, doesn't get it to go. Just waiting to see what that one was. I think that's the end of the quarter here. Yep, end of the quarter. 70 to lead towards 73. Start of final quarter of play here. Taylor to Hassan. Hassan looking for options, nothing there. Good defense by Leeds, static offense by London. Taylor, the lane opens up, draws the contact, heavy impact for Nebo, who hits the ground hard. Waiting to see what the outcome is of coaching staff. Come onto the court. Nebo obviously only just coming back off. Taylor will go to the line for two shots. Extend that London lead. London have always looked like they've had an extra gear in the game. They've looked a little rattled recently though. They've of course taken a small lead in the third quarter. Taylor can't get the first to go. Good free throw shooter. This is the first. Silence in the arena for the first. A bit more noise for the second. Gets the second to drop. London now out to a 4-point lead. Sandell brings the ball up over the half. Being chased by the double team for London. Sandell's in a little shake. He drives inside. Draws a contact off Hassan. Good defense by Rashad Hassan. And London grab the rebound. Taylor now will drive inside. Kick to the corner. Williams open from the perimeter. In and out. Off the hands of the forced player. Looks like it came off Highland, so it'll be a London ball. And London will reset for another offense. Williams now turn down the ball on the baseline for London. To Taylor. Going up against Sandoval. Drives the baseline, uses his extra strength to go inside. Another foul call. Zaya Taylor looking to take control of this one. Foul was called on Rock Sandoval. Be his first foul of the game. Second team foul for the league's force. Only 45 seconds into the final period. And already on two team foul. Failure at the line. It's the first to go. A 12 point personal. Sanders mid-range jumper. Can't get that to go in. London grab the rebound. Feels like London are trying to start to take control of this one. Taylor now skips it to the corner. Williams isn't there, but grabs the loose ball. Ball goes to Hassan in the low post. Hassan backs his way down against Highlands and gets the easy two. London out to a 7-point lead now in the early goings of this final period. Side, closing the left hand off the glass, too heavy though. And London will come away with it. Sandoval on the floor, hustling hard for the ball. And it'll be a Leeds forced ball. Great hustle by Rob Sandoval. Great sportsmanship as well as Sandoval helped up a Awumi off the deck. Double change for Leeds as Highlands comes out, Marsden comes in. Matthew will also go to the bench. Lufa Deju will come in. Two. Beautiful play. Rob Marsden having an immediate impact for Leeds Force. Down to a 5-point lead with 8:07 to play here. Taylor now. Ball in hand for Zaire Taylor. To Williams. To Awumi. Awumi goes to Nick Tash. Nick Tash now down in a low post. Back to Sanders in. Fades away. Little left hand hook shot. Rebound by Jermaine Sanders. To fight his way up the court. Sanders now. Gives it away, thankfully for the Leeds force. London unable to hold on to it. It'll be a Leeds ball on the baseline. Sandoval now with the ball. As the Lions drop into a zone defence, Marsden deep in the paint, stripped away by Williams. As Williams puts his arm all the way across Marsden, hitting his arms, but no call by the referee. That'll be a forced ball on the baseline. Goes long now to Sandoval. Into Sanders to Lufadeju. Lufadeju with the trigger on a three. Beautiful shot by Disraeli. Lufadeju. And now the lead is just 2 points. Battle against Lufadeju. Ball now to Nick Tash. Nick Tash drives inside, kicks it back to Taylor. Taylor fakes a three. Little shuffles, he drives inside, gets the float off the basket, off the backboard, and gets the two. Sandoval brings him back the other way to Lufadeju for another three. Looks like he's short on that one. Marsden fighting for the rebound. but it'll be at London ball. London make a change with Ikenman coming into the game. Awumi going to the bench. Going to the baseline for the Lions. Inbound. 4-point lead for London. 7 minutes to play here at the Carnegie Sports Arena on the Headingley campus of Leeds Beckett University. Taylor now. Goes back door. Ah, oh, beautiful play by Williams. Kept his eye on the ball all the way to get the alley-oop lane. Sanders shaking his way to Leeds. Look for Deji now. To Sanders. Sandoval being guarded by Nick Tash, drives inside, has to go up. Tough play by Rob Sandoval. Takes his personal tally to 5-7. Nick Tash to Taylor. Taylor being harassed on the wing by Lucas Deji. He'll drive the baseline. Now to Williams. Williams for three. Too heavy. It can win with the rebound. London will reset their offense. Taylor now. No hesitation, little fake, drives inside. Look at Deju, just reaches in. Fouls him again. Throws it away, does he? No, they managed to scrap the ball back to Taylor. And they start their offense. Taylor going up against Look at Deju again. Ball now to Ikenwin. Ikenwin from the perimeter. Off the back of the iron. Look for Deji. Corral's a loose ball rebound. He'll go one and one against Taylor and is fouled. Referee saying foul on the floor. And it'll be a baseline ball for Leeds Horse. Eisenbarger now with the ball for Force. The baseline, the defense by Hassan. Sanders open for the three. Too little on that one, but Lutha Deji will grab the rebound for Leeds. Sanders now, Sanders pivot, travelling violation. Picked his pivot foot up. Hassan napping, catches his arm as he tries to strip it away. Ikenwin. Taylor. Taylor now looking back his way inside against the Deji. Tough move by Taylor, comes up short, and Leeds will grab the rebound with Sanders. Sanders looking to drive inside, two behind the back moves, comes back out to Lutha Deji now, shot clock down to 15, ball's back in the hand of Sanders. Sanders going one on one against Nick Tash, draws the contact, gets the ball up, can't get it to go. Marsden can't get the put back. The ball's in a bit of a scramble, but Lions secure the loose ball. Ball now in the hand of Taylor. Taylor drives inside to Nick Tash. Nick Tash, easy two off the glass for Lions. Lions out to a 6-point lead now. Just trying to hold Leeds at arm's length. Sanders. Marsden. Marsden spins inside, drops it inside to Lutha Deji. Another travelling violation called by the referee. Interesting to have the weak side referee call that. Travelling violation call, going to be a Lions call. Taylor now with the ball for London. Taylor drives inside, off the glass, another easy two for Zaire Taylor. You do wonder at what point Leeds will close the lane down. Zaire Taylor just finding it easy to get to the basket at the moment. Sandoval hands off to Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger to Marsden to Sandoval. It's being made to play the game round of perimeter. Lefadeja fakes a three, pulls up for the long two. Rattles home the long two. Brings it back down to just 6 points. 79 to Leeds Force, 85 to London Lions. 3:46 left here at the Carnegie Sports Arena. Taylor going up against Sandoval. Backs his way in, pulls up at the elbow, drops the two. Zaire Taylor completely taking control of this game now. He's up to 18 points personal. Just over 22 minutes of play for Taylor. He's scored 18 points. Change for Leeds Force as Matthew comes into the game for Sandoval. Sandoval looks like he might have picked up a knock. Lions will also make the change. Interestingly, taking Taylor out of the game. Bringing a Awumi in. Interesting decision by Coach Lloyd. You've got a player who's dominating the game, and you put him on the bench in what is a critical phase. And Eisenbarger now to Matthew. To Marsden. To Lefadeja. Lefadeja drives to the basket. Tough move. He's fouled on his way to the basket. He'll go to the line for two shots. Let's see who the foul's called on. It's called on Kai Williams. His third foul of the game. Third London player to be on three fouls. Kadeja will go to the line for two shots. The second team foul for the Lions in the final quarter of play. Deju connects with the first. Takes his personal tally up double digits. And the second. Good night from Israeli for Deju on the offensive end as he's averaging 4 points a game this season. Awumi now with all the lines. Williams. Williams being guarded by Matthew. He's up to Hassan. Hassan. Goes inside to Niktash, catch, fade away, drains a two. Textbook play by Navid Niktash. He's up to 24 points, leading the Lions and scoring. Eisenbarger floating inside. That's a shocking pass from Jack Eisenbarger. And Lions come away with the easy turnover. Ball now to Hassan, feeds it to the trailing Niktash, another easy two. Sloppy play by Leeds Force leads to an easy score for the Lions. Eisenbarger now to Lefadeja. Lefadeja comes against Williams, back to Eisenbarger. Eisenbarger now, where will he go? He will travel by picking up his pivot foot. Another turnover for Jack Eisenbarger. Two turnovers in two offences, and a timeout is called by Leeds Force. 81 to Force, 91 to the Lions, 2:22 to play. Inbound the ball for the Lions as Leeds Force applies some full court pressure. A Awumi now with the ball for London. And that against Eisenbarger. Off the glass, misses it over. Good defense by Sanders, and Leeds Force will come away with it. Eisenbarger to Sanders. Sanders now on the wing, being guarded by Ickenman. Ickenman goes in the baseline. Sanders takes it, has to skip it out to Matthews. Great defense by Kai Williams. Can he keep it in? Yes, he can. Feeds it to the trailing Niktash. Niktash now throws it away, and Eisenbarger picks up the loose ball. Sanders wide open for three. Jermaine can't get it to go. Lefadeja fighting for the rebound. Sanders gets it. No basket. Foul is called on Jermaine Sanders. It will be a London ball on the baseline. Pushing foul called. Sandy hit his head as he went for the rebound. And that will send London to the free throw line as Leeds Force are in the penalty. That's also Sanders' third foul. A Awumi for the line for two shots. Extend this 10-point lead for London. Gets the first. And the second. Up to 12 points, the London lead now. As we enter the final 100 seconds of the game here. Lithodeji drives inside with a bit of urgency off the glass. Too heavy on that one, and London will come away with a rebound. Ball is outletted, 2-on-1 break. Awumi drives to the basket. Easy two for Alex Awumi as Eisenbarger doesn't even contest it. Out to 14 points. To Lithodeji. Lithodeji fakes the three. Gives it up to Sanders. Sanders now looking to drive inside. Nothing called from the ref, and London will come away with the rebound. Looks like this one here is finished as lead force are down by 14 points. Ah, but Sanders grabs the loose ball. He'll go inside. Lays the finger roll in for two. Ball now put into Kai Williams. As we enter the last minute of the game, 12-point lead for London. They'd have to do something serious to throw this one away. No pressure being applied by Leeds Force at the moment as Hassan drives inside and is fouled. Hassan will go to the line for two shots with 53.7 seconds left. 12-point lead, 83 to Force, 95 to the Lions. Hassan will go to the line for two shots. He's shooting 71% in the line. He's averaging over 20 points a game this season, but only on 10 points so far tonight. Not needed his offensive production. They usually do. Comes up short on the first. The line for the second. Gets the second to go. Extends the lead out to 13 points. 50 seconds left, Eisenbarger now. And it's stolen away by Nick Tash. Another turnover for Jack Eisenbarger. He has thrown bad passes tonight. Eckenwing gets the follow-up on the two, and that is all she wrote here at the Leeds Force Arena. 15-point lead now for the Lions. Sanders drives inside, is fouled by Awumi. And that'll be a sideline ball. Awumi picks up his third foul and goes to the bench with Lockhart coming in. Lions will be grateful to come away with the win here. Win back down to the Copper Box in the capital as they look forward to the playoffs. Lions now rotating their bench in, bringing some of the bottom end of the bench in with Zach Wells into the game and Kevin Moyo into the game as well. Eisenbarger on the sideline ball to Mars. Marsden now hands off to Matthew. Matthew pulls the trigger on a three. Short on that one. Nick Tash crowds a loose ball rebound. Hands off to Moyo. We're down to the final 20 seconds of the game. There's about a 4 or 5 second differential between shot clock and game clock. Here can win now. Look to feed the post to Wells. Wells will go up against Sanders. No, he won't. He'll feed into Lockhart. Lockhart for two. Up to a 17-point ball game now. And that's all she wrote here at the Carnegie Sports Arena. Leeds Force 83, London Lions 100 as the game clock ticks down. London Lions will look forward to the playoffs. Leeds Force.